got you.
How we doing, everybody? This is Mac at Amnesia NYC. I'm the head bartender here. We're having a good time here with the Barber Battle 3, the movie. Working with Adriel. Dave's here having a good time. We're having a great time. He's giving an announcement here. The head bartender Amnesia will be on the next show called Next Caller with Dane Cook. About a couple shots of Jack, but the show is called Next Caller with Dane Cook. I'll be on it. I'll be doing flair bartending. You can see me here at Amnesia NYC. You can see me on Comedy Central. But that's where I'll be. This is Mac signing out. I'm going to make some drinks. Peace.
And he's going to tell us all about it and where to find it online.
Thanks, Bosch. Hey, this is Mike from Oster. We've got a brand new trimmer, Zipline. It's a brand new trimmer from us. You're going to find it everywhere. It's going to do everything you need it to do, from tight lines to all that artwork. You can find it at osterstyle.com and everywhere else you buy your products.
Thank you.
Brooklyn, New York, Bobby's bottle right now. Ryan's Eco Wholesale. I'm the supplier for all about all the Brooklyn barbershops in Brooklyn, over 150 barbershops. Please check me out. Ryan's Eco Wholesale Supply Man, 914-316-2582. Sponsor. They were sponsored by Baba. Big up. Thank you.
Yo, no doubt. I like to give a fat out to Paper Pot Spicks. You know what I mean? It's your boy Huggy Smith, aka Love the Barber. You know what I mean? I do spit live from the barbershop. Yo, enough respect to my girl. You know, making it real crazy, real live. Yo, enough respect to all the barbers who's out here, man. Yo, I'm up next in the competition. I'ma tell you, we do things real crazy, man. I'm representing Brooklyn, you know what I mean? Bed-Stuy, man. Spit live from the barbershop. Yo, check us out on YouTube. Yo, check out my girl. Yo, it's real crazy. Yo, I'm Huggy Smith, aka Love the Barber. The realest cat you ever gonna see. Brooklyn, keep on representing. You already know, B. You heard? One.
Hey, this is Paper Posh, and Philly has been poshed. This lovely young lady's in the building, and I heard she's nice with the hands. She got a clothing line and all that. She's been poshed, and she's about to take it away.